All right, guys, a few years ago, I started this channel in part because I fell in love with the ESP01. At the time, it was still a pretty new board. People, especially, well, me, I had a hard time actually getting this to run easily and upload my own code. So I started this channel in large part to help all of you guys out in using this board. But as time has gone on, this little 01 module in particular has become less and less relevant. For basically the same price, you can now get a Wemos module or a Node MCU module. And it's got USB built in, so you can upload your code easily, a little reset button. They're really nice modules. They work great for most tasks. But about a year or maybe a year and a half ago, ESPHelper, the company that makes the ESP module, came out with the ESP32. Now, I made a video on this, reviewing it, talking about it, being excited about it, but also recognizing that at the time, the SDK, especially for Arduino, just really wasn't there yet. So I said, I'm just going to put it away for a few months. A few months turned into a year, year and a half. But finally, I've decided to take another look at this. So a few days ago, I went and bought myself a Node MCU or whatever, a cheap dev board for the ESP32, cost about $5 or $6. Still, twice as much as getting one of these, but it's a whole lot more powerful. So, the ESP32, better processor, better Wi-Fi, has Bluetooth, all these great things. So what I have started to do is take our favorite little ESP library, ESPHelper, and begin to port it over to the ESP32. I have dubbed this library ESPHelper 32. What a shocker. Now, I did try initially to have the library be a single unified library. ESP Helper, you import it, it works on both platforms. But although I could get it to kind of work in Arduino, my current IDE that I use is Platform IO, and I just couldn't get one unified library to compile across both devices. Platform IO is just determined to compile all of the files in a library, and some of them were 8266 and some of them were 32. So today I want to introduce you guys to the initial version of ESP Helper 32. You can go check the description for the link. It's also right up here on the screen probably. Basically, I stripped out a whole ton of the current features from the 8266 ESP Helper and just kind of brought it back to its core. Wi-Fi, OTA, and MQTT. Those are sort of the three main features, and as of right now, I believe all three of those features work on the ESP32 port. Just a couple of different naming scheme changes. Instead of ESP Helper, it's ESP Helper 32, but really that's about it. I'm trying to keep both libraries, at least naming conventions and all of that, basically the same. Go and check it out. Let me know what you think, and if you want to help, by all means, go get on GitHub, go and get both versions, and, if you can help me port it so that I can just have a single unified version, I would love that. But that's all for today, guys. Just wanted to let you know that I haven't forgotten about the ESP32. I've been excited about it, and finally, it's here, and I'm going to start working on developing a solid library for it. All right, guys, well, thanks for watching. If you liked this video, you know what to do. If you didn't like it, leave me a comment, let me know why. And if you really want to help out the channel, help me buy more of these, because, we all know they're more expensive than these, go to patreon.com/itkindaworks. All right, guys, I'll see you all later.